Alright, what up, YouTube? It's your boy. Sorry, no. Let's start with that. Alright, so. I was already kind of practicing. Alright, so. As you guys should maybe know if you follow me on Snapchat, is that, I got my keyboard and mouse home Monday. So, I've been practicing ever since Monday. And so, basically, I just want to show you guys what I can do. Basically, that's really it. That's all I want to do. Show you guys what I can build, how I can edit. My aim is still kind of off, so we're not even going to show that. Well, maybe. But, you know, I'll think about it. Alright, so here's my building right about now. So, just go like this. Oh, hold on, I'm pressing the wrong button. So, oh! Alright. You know, been practicing on the first wall. Like, I can do it, but I mess up. So, that's basically what I've been working on for, my build a little bit. So, I've been focusing on that. I'm going to switch the controller real quick so I can edit all these back. So, controller real quick. Show you guys. Bro, hello? Oh, yeah. So we're just gonna go all the way back to the beginning. And let's see how we can do on a keyboard and mouse. Alright, you guys ready? Here we go. I forgot that was closer than that. I expected. Alright, so, as you guys can see, pretty good. It's actually pretty good. My edits and my building is getting way better. I want to make it longer. Set that. Alright, so let's see this again. There we go. Oh no, that was bad. That was bad.
BBS look like a star. Head to the top of the car. We don't abide by the law. You don't know what I just saw. Can't leave without it. I keep a stick for the wall. Chase out deposit. Money just stick with.
That's good though. That's good. So my stair edits, they're not that bad. They're kind of good. Like basically all you're doing is. No, it's kind of good. or whatever, so we're gonna go back into the building. It's getting there, it's getting there. For the building and the editing. So yeah, I can't really do much. So like I said at the start of the video, I said I probably wasn't gonna show you guys like the target practice that I was doing. But I guess I can show you guys. I already have it set up because I did do a video for this. But I didn't want to. Ooh, sorry for the ear rape. But I didn't want to show it. Well, I did show it, but I can build better now. Because when I was building my property, it was kind of bad. It was just bad. Hold on, I'll be right back. Let's get this started. Whoa, hello? Alright, there we go. Alright, so I like to switch these around, though. Because I do use my AR first, especially for this one. So, I know you guys are going to say, how are you missing these? So easy. How are you missing these? You're actually trying. So the thing is, the keyboard and mouse. Some people might think, oh yeah, I'm going to be really good with it. Like, I'm first trying to be good with it. That's exactly what I thought. I got on here. I saw that there wasn't no freaking aim assist. I was like, oh no. So, now you just gotta wait for like aiming by yourself. Especially with the mouse, because you know you wanna move it to where you hit the target, not where you miss it. So, it's like. I think this for steady aim, I think this one is for this wall. The next wall, I think, is for fast steady aim. I know I'm missing a lot on this wall is because these are small. I hate shooting the small targets. Like, ever since yesterday, I've been practicing on my shooting building and stuff like that. So, I'm gonna just practice a lot more. Yeah. Here we go. All right, two more. All right. So that was good. Now here's the hard one. So as I said, I think this one is for fun for the aim. You see, my aim is terrible. You see how I'm not talking either, because I'm trying to concentrate, like move my hand and place the marker, like place the target where I want it at. See how I'm missing? Because I don't want it where I want it, because that's not where I want it. Now, you might see all this accuracy now, but when I get in the game, I'm even worse. Trust me. It's even worse when I get out of the game. I don't hit any of my shots. Except for like pump shots or SMG shots, I might hit those. Other than that, nothing else I'm hitting. Nothing. Alright, so this one that I'm about to go to is for shotguns. I just gotta take my shotgun with me. And now we gotta go and hit this dude in the face. Bop him up. Oh no, never mind. This is the editing thing. I might not edit fast. Look at that! Brady, and your cone is the one that I like. Oh my god, I missed the whole thing. Like, that's just embarrassing. You know? Hold on. Hit him with another edit. Got it. Hold on. I'm gonna try to get a running start on this one. Hit him with another edit like. Oh! Say no, let me stop. Alright, now, here's the one where we gotta pop the man in his face. Wow! I don't care. I like to take him down. I really do not care. Now, this is the one that I truly hate. Because I don't have mouse. So. How I don't have muscles. I think it's good. Alright. So, let me show you this. See that? No mouse sensitivity at all. I don't know if you have to turn it on or something like that, but there's none. None. So, yeah. So basically, that's it for this video. I really have nothing else to say. I'm gonna be making a video soon with keyboard and mouse, so stay tuned for that, because it's gonna be fire. I'm probably gonna be playing with Victor, because he does play on keyboard and mouse too. So I might play with him, and probably somebody else that like plays on controller, somebody. But we'll see. So basically that was it for today. Guess I'll see you guys in the next video. And as always, it's your boy, XX, Trigger Finger, XX.